Swami's Bhagavatara teaches us, which is to disconnect from distractions and focus on God, so that you can understand what breathing am I using, for example, abdominal plus thoracic. Which muscles are working hard to keep me in the posture? Noticing when inhaling if my physical movement is matching the breathing. Finally, use the body in a relaxed way so that flexibility takes over in all postures and coordination of movements becomes smooth. I want to thank you all in advance for this unforgettable moment for me.